Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Chris. Thank you for clicking on the thumbnail and coming to the channel. I appreciate it. Today we are at SeaWorld San Antonio for a couple special events. They have the red, white, and barbecue thing still going on. And they have a giveaway of a Brahma, San Antonio Brahma t-shirt. You get to take a picture with the statue. You get to take a picture with the trophy. And you get to meet the coach and some of the players. So I'm inviting you to come along. Come on. I know you guys love this, so come on. Looking forward to it.
Yeah, come on. This is actually our GM here. He puts all the talent on the
hey.
Field.
Hey,
how you doing?
Hi, nice
Mark
to meet
Willibridge.
You.
My pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, man, great shirt.
Oh, thank you. well, we've
got a better shirt.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, we were here for inaugural season of the Brahmas.
Okay.
But we haven't had a chance to go back yet. So, but, you know, with the merger of the two leagues, you know, and we'll probably be able to go.
Well, I would tell you this, is that we really took it, personal. Coach and I, you know, because they moved us from Houston, right, after the first time, and brought us down to San Antonio, and it was, this is the best fan base of football in the state of Texas.
Heck yeah.
And so, you know, so we were just like, hey, we're going to get a winner here, and we were able to, and we did that. And, you know, we're a couple plays away from winning a championship. And, you know, our goal now is let's bring a championship back to San Antonio. So that's what
we're
doing.
The next step.
Yep, that's the progression you have to have if you're a competitor.
Oh, yeah.
If you're in pro sports. And that's what we plan to do.
Right. So. Pleasure meeting you.
Yeah, you bet. God bless you guys. Thank you.
Absolutely.
Got some theming up for Hallow Scream. And this stage is new for this year. I think this stage is going to be where the siren song is going to be, which is fantastic because it last couple years they had it created bottleneck over there by Atlantis. So this is going to be a great addition. What the heck is this? Look at these poor birds with screws in their heads, their bodies. Steampunk birds. Jack the Ripper murders again.
We've never read these.
The newspaper, the little headlines.
Yeah,
the headlines.
Kind of
Milton Creek Manor decorations up. I wonder how it's going to work with the line with this Coca-Cola ice house. And whether or not it'll still be here. As you can see, it's not that busy in the park today. Probably because it's 100 degrees out. Shame they're not gonna have the flames shooting out of it like they used to in the past. So this might be the least amount of people I've ever seen huddled around the Turtle Reef area.
Yeah.
And you can actually get up to the glass and see the turtles. One of my favorite places in the park right now, Cool Zone, brought to you by Sunbelt. It's hot today, if you haven't figured that out yet. It's like they got, what is this area called? Vampire something? We got the bar set up. Has some skeletons. This bar is very cool. So I'm having a grandpa moment because I remember the pig here having a chef hat on top of it. But it does. Huh. Frightening pig. Carolina barbecues. Rio Loco is not running today. Kind of a shame on such a hot day. I think Naomi has the right idea with the fan. The entrance to Bunny Bradley is up. Q's not up yet.
After Q.
I'll take it.
Let's see what this is. Big old clown nose. Do you like clowns?
I do. I had my clown on the shirt the last time.
You did?
Yeah.
Think they'll have clowns in this? Probably. Must be something going on with the water here at SeaWorld because Catapult Falls is closed too. Windbreaker's open. Let's get some Kansas City barbecue. Good gosh, it's warm.
Yeah, it is.
What do you want? This time? I like the sandwich. Do you want to still do the sandwich?
Sure.
Do we need a...
Because I'll just eat parts, like, as it comes off the bread, I'll eat it.
I would have to say Kansas City's probably our favorite. That'd be the consensus.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think, Michael?
Michael had Texas today.
Mm-hmm. That was okay.
Yeah, the Texas is kind of disappointing.
Yeah,
so.
Really disappointing. Good.
So we got the burnt end sandwich again. I enjoy it. I tried to talk her into some free cornbread, but she wasn't having any of it. So what do you guys think about red, white, and barbecue? Do you think it's a better thing than beer fest?
Yes.
Absolutely.
100%.
I mean, I like beer, but it wasn't done. I didn't have to.
I'm not a beer fan.
I'm not either.
You like this better, Michael? Don't care either way?
No, it's
I like this
I
better.
Hope they bring it back.
I'm sure they will because they've had it in Orlando for a couple years now, I think. The one thing that I miss, I do like this better, I think, than Beer Fest because no matter how much of the lanyard I would use or how much beer I would drink, I never got through a whole lanyard in a thing.
True.
Because it's just way too much beer, at least for me. But the one thing I miss is the food from Germany, because...
Oh, the food was good.
Yeah.
The
they don't
spatzel,
do the same food there at...
The pretzel.
Is it different?
Yeah. Some of it is.
Yeah.
The bratwurst, you know, we don't have that. And we don't have the schnitzel.
The strudel.
Apple strudel with ice cream.
Yeah.
And they have no desserts on this thing, which is kind of odd. You should have a peach cobbler.
Oh, or something.
Oh, yes.
That would
peach
be good.
Peach cobbler
good.
With some bluebell ice cream would be good. Or you do apple or cherry cobbler, whichever happens to be in season. But peach cobbler would be good. I do recommend cream corn.
Yes.
Ooh, that's a good one.
That would be good, too.
Cream corn.
Got good ideas.
What else for barbecue, babe?
Listen to me. They just said I have good ideas.
He does.
She said it. The ball.
We'll be right back. have, yeah.
Right, Blue Bossa. A jazz standard, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's pop into Currents for some AC. And check out some shirts. Michael says there's a shirt in there that I have to have. Uh-oh, we're putting out some more pins. More pins.
Well, at least we had it about. We're having pit training next month.
Do you know what day?
No, I know it's on a Sunday, but I don't know what day.
Okay, I'll look for it. Some new Hallow Scream stuff.
We're gonna go eat.
This is a shirt that's me.
He's back.
Yeah, I can see you. I can see you wearing that, Grandpa.
Grandpa, you're back.
The sheetless. That's fantastic! Especially the last one there.
Too.
It's
fantastic!
She snored
and
giggled.
I like
Hallow Scream, Orlando, San Antonio, San Diego, Tampa Bay, Williamsburg. That's cool.
Look
how
big.
Oh, it does have color.
I was like, does this even say Hallow
Scream, but it does right there. What? Those are nice. Is that me? Look what you made me bring. That's kind of cool. Like the fact that it's a trucker hat.
That is kind of weird.
Walking by Steel Eel. I don't see anything new, but they've already got their Hallow Scream buildings out for the swamp. Of course, my favorite one is back over there, which is disassemble, deconstruct,
disassemble.
Yes, that's my favorite house. I want the swamp to be a good one, but it just isn't, and I don't know why. Lakeside bars. Getting ghouled up. Some reason this music doesn't quite fit with this shack. Does fit with that though. Here at the Hawaiian barbecue booth. Here's your options. I'm not getting barbecue here today. I think we're heading out. But the Huli Huli chicken thigh was good. We got the Kahlua chicken last time. Can't go wrong. I'm gonna do a quick walk through the Bay of Clay because this might be the last time that it's open. Big Bird Spinning Reef, I would think that they could re-theme. Elma's Dolphin Dive, awesome. And we could have these rock and wave. I've seen that the San Diego Park, that they have that there that's been reskinned. I'm not sure about re-theming the carousel. I'm sure it's possible that they could add something to it to make it more Rescue Junior-ish. The boat will be reskinned. I've seen that at San Diego. Splash pad. Wouldn't take much to retheme, just take down some of these eyeballs. Super Grover's Box Car Derby. So I gotta wonder if it's going to stay or if they're gonna take it down and put up the new coaster. I thought maybe with the new coaster coming, if it was going here, there'd be some type of surveyor marks on the ground somewhere. Wrong way. I'm not seeing anything. But there's plenty of room right through here. To repurpose as a coaster. So the coaster is already on site from what I've been seeing. It's kind of a bluish aqua color, which makes me think that since it has been purchased and most of the pieces are here, that it's either bought off the shelf, so to speak, with not much terrain to deal with, which is a pretty flat area, or they bought it off of another park secondhand, save some cash, which happens a lot. Oh, the parks sell off their coaster to another park, and then it gets added in. There's a ton of space right through here where they could easily set up some kind of roller coaster. Plenty of room. Again, I'm not seeing any survey spots, but look at all this room. They could add some new rides. More family-friendly stuff. Plenty of room to do that. And look, we've got a dance party going on. No word on when this area is going to close or how much of the area is going to close. I'm anticipating that it will close right around Labor Day, even though their building permit started mid-August, along with power, turning off the power in this area too. So I'm thinking Labor Day we might start seeing some fences go up as a do a repurposing of Sesame Street Bay of Play into Rescue Junior. Bone Brothers are out. They're missing their heads though. I'm sure they'll be added here in the future. We have the Port of Skulls ready to go. Part of the red, white, and barbecue event here at SeaWorld includes Spanky's fresh cut fries. They have brisket fries here. Gonna have to pass on those, a little full right now. We'll see if we can get them some other time. Anyway, that's gonna do it from SeaWorld San Antonio. Quick trip around to see what type of Hallow's Cream items they have out. If there are any new decorations. Got some merchandise for Hallow's Cream. Got to meet the coach of the Brahma San Antonio Brahmas. Got our picture taken with the trophy. Had some great barbecue in Kansas City. Met up with some good friends. All in all, I think it was a pretty good day. So thanks again for watching. Think about subscribing if you'd like to support the channel. There'll be a link down in the description where you can buy me a coffee. Thanks again for watching. And now for something completely different. Bye-bye.
When I get a serious craving for something I want to eat, I need some cheese, tomatoes and olives, and maybe even some meat. I need some pizza, 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 pizza. Every time I want that pizza, 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 I go to David's Pizza. Pizza. We'll be right back.